Welcome to Craftastrophe. Today we are going to make a barrette from scratch. And we're going to use some little decorations to make it a beautiful barrette to put in your hair. First, we're going to use the barrette. And we're going to use a hot glue gun. And we're going to use these different little flowers here. So you can pick whatever color you want, whatever design. There's all sorts of different ones. You can use big flowers, little flowers, every sort of flowers. So go from there, pick what you want at any craft store. And then we will use the clip. And we're going to put on a little dab of glue on the bottom of the flower here. That glue on. It's gonna be really stringy. You'll fix it later. Put the glue on, and then we find the spot where you want to put it on. Okay, so we put that there, and it's pretty sturdy already. It dries like that. And then we're gonna pick the other flowers that we're gonna put on here. And I do suggest that you have this close so that it's not flopping everywhere. Hold that straight up. Do the same thing and put glue on this one too. So we got our glue. We're gonna put the flower where we want it. So there's the second flower, and I did have to pull off some glue, so you just rip it off and it'll stick to your fingers, but it'll go away after a while. We're gonna do one more. Put one more flower on there. So do the same thing. Put a little dip of glue right in the middle there. This is a fun craft that kids can probably do too. I'm sure they would enjoy doing that also. So here, we'll put our third one here. And here we have a hair barrette. Pretty simple. And yep, that's all that you have to do. Just pick your colors, put some glue on it, and go boing. Just do that. Super simple. So now we're gonna let it dry before we use it. So there's a hair barrette, and that is how you make one. Super simple, super easy. Make all sorts of different designs. It, you know, doesn't cost very much at all, and it's very pretty. So you can do all sorts of different colors for like weddings, pretty much anything. So anyway, hope you enjoyed, and check out my other videos, and see you next time.
Thank you for watching Craftastrophe. Check out the last video I made. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button to watch future videos. Also, take a look at our other channels. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.